Hey, you guys. So I decided to come back on here and share with you guys, show you what I'm making tonight for dinner. It's some chicken. I got some chicken tenders. Some cheddar broccoli. And I put it in this crock pot. And I put it on 4 hours. So I had it on since like about 6 o'clock. So it should be almost ready now. But it's cheddar broccoli and rice. So this is what I'm making tonight for dinner. I usually don't share these type of videos because most of the videos I share, my channel is inspirational. You know, I share like scriptures from the Bible, my daily my daily lifestyle, things that I have went through, you know, doing since the time I got saved and before I got saved, and then I share my schooling. So this would be the first time that I share like something like I cooked on here. I just thought I'd share this with you guys. So yeah, we eating some chicken tenders and cheddar broccoli. That's it. And it should be almost ready. I'm gonna take it out. My nephew, he keep coming here talking, is it ready yet? Is it ready? So yeah, I just want to share this with you guys. That we, what I made. And talk to you guys later. I pray and I hope to see you in my next video. Be blessed and be safe in Jesus' name. Amen.